सर्वात्मना राजत् हरि ही सर्वत्र सर्वदा श्रोतव्य कीर्तितव्यश्च स्मर्तव्यो भगवानृणां। बाबा इज इट पीपल लाइक मी शुड नॉट स्टॉप। अरे ठीक है, एक बार सुन लियो, लिसन वंस, ग्लोरीफाई वंस, रिमेंबर वंस एंड मैटर इज फिनिश्ड। इज इट नो 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 तस्मात् सर्वात्मना राजन् हरि सर्वत्र सर्वदा ऑलवेज एंड एवरीवेयर यू शुड डू व्हाट श्रोतव्य इन दिस वर्स श्रोतव्य इन अर्लियर वर्स आल्सो श्रोतव्य सेकंड वर्ड कीर्तितव्यश्च इन 2236 215 कीर्तितव्यश्च स्मर्तव्यो स्मर्तव्यश्च बट द डिफरेंस इन दिस एंड दैट इज
सर्वदा
सो ही पास्ड ऑन द मैसेज नाउ अप टिल वेयर ही हैज गॉट द मैसेज हु हैज गॉट Shukadeva Goswami. And Shukadeva Goswami told this to whom?
Parikshit.
Now Parikshit Maharaj knows what he has to do.
Yeah.
Sarvatra?
Sarvatra.
Okay. Now, Parikshit Maharaj is now telling in 284. Please repeat. Shranavata Shraddhaya Nityam.
Shranavata Shraddhaya Nityam.
So I think from here we have not covered before. परीक्षित महाराज इज सेइंग दिस, इट इज नॉट स्पोकन बाय शुकदेव गोस्वामी, दिस वर्स इज स्पोकन बाय परीक्षित महाराज। दिस वन ही वॉज टोल्ड टू 236 इन 284 लिटिल लेटर ही इज टेलिंग श्रणवता श्रद्धया नित्यम् ग्रस्तश्च स्वचेष्टितम् कालेन अतिदीर्घेण भगवान विशते हृदि। ओके किशोरी जी, आप पढ़ेंगे ट्रांसलेशन। So what is now Parikshit Maharaj has immediately assimilated Sarvatra Sarvada. He is telling Shravata, one who listens, Shraddhaya, with faith, Nityam.
Sarvada.
Huh?
Sarvada.
Sarvatra Sarvada. Nityam means always. Always means everywhere. And if you are doing everything all the time, that means wherever you are doing.
Yes.
Meaning Nityam means Sarvatra Sarvada. He is saying one who listens, Shravata, Shraddhaya, with faith, Nityam, regularly. Always, sarvatra sarvada, granatascha svacheshtitam, with one's own endeavor. Like you all have gathered with endeavor. Friday evening, who wants to do this? No, no. No, no. This is because you all have done, you have mercy of Krishna.
Through you.
No, no. It's a different matter. If this time is not connected with Krishna, we are in VVIP? In illusion. I can realize this after the seva is over. And you all are gone. Then see, the moment you leave the connection, problem. So, Shravata Shraddhaya Nityam Granatascha Svateshtitam. One with one's own endeavor, if one listens with faith, always and everywhere, kalena, in the time, na ati dirghena. Dirgh means? Dirgh sutri, dirgh. Long, who said? Dirgh. Na ati dirgh.
Short
time, not long. See, this is how, if you look at the law, the way it is written, they will never write in one way. They will put two no's. No, not this. To make it 100% foolproof. Similarly here, kalen na ati dirghena. He could have said kalen shigra. But no, kalen na ati dirghena. Without, in just no time, Bhagavan vishate hrdi. If one hears with faith, with one's own endeavor, then Krishna appears once in one's heart. So he mentioned Nityam. If he didn't mention Nityam, then listen once and matter over. Okay, now Parikshit Maharaj has spoken. Now who is sitting there listening this? He is also part of Parampara. He is also listening. Now Sut Goswami tells what to whom? He is telling, he spoke to? In Naimisharan to who? Shaunagadi Rishi, please repeat. Tasma dekena manasa.
Tasma dekena manasa.
Bhagavan sattvatam patihi.
Bhagavan sattvatam patihi.
Shrotavyah.
Shrotavyah.
Kirtitavyascha.
Kirtitavyascha.
Dhyeyah.
Dhyeyah.
Pujascha nityada.
Pujascha nityada.
See, three words are coming continuously. Shrotavya and Smartavyascha is mentioned here as Dhyaya. Dhyan karna. Dhyaya. So what Sut Goswami after maybe 1500 years? He has assimilated Sarvatra Sarvada. What is he telling? Tasma dekena manasa. Therefore with one pointed attention. Huh? Bhagavan Sattvatam Pati. Sattvatam means devotees. Pati means the leader, the owner, the husband. Sattvatam Pati. With one pointed attention, what one should do? Shrotavya. One should listen. Kirtitavyascha. Glorify. Dhyaya.
Remember.
Pujascha.
Do worship. But how?
Nityata. He passed on the message. Done hai. So, like this parampara is coming Sarvatra Sarvada. Now, let us corroborate this with what Krishna told. What is the time?
5:30.
Okay, 5 more minutes. Today we have to conclude. Please repeat. Machita madgata prana.
Machita madgata prana.
Bodhayanta parasparam.
Bodhayanta parasparam.
Katayantascha mam nityam.
Katayantascha mam nityam.
Dushyanti cha ramanti cha.
Dushyanti cha ramanti cha.
So Prabhu, why are we doing any job in this world?
Happiness.
Correct? Now, this is the key words to get happiness. Machita madgata prana. Machita. Mat means mind. Chitta means consciousness. Mat gata prana. In my prana. Bodhayanta parasparam. Bodhayanta means to discuss. Parasparam means?
Together
with one another. Kathayantascha mam nityam. If this is done, nityam. Nityam is? Sarvatra sarvada. What will happen? Tushyanti cha ramanti cha.
Then only one is completely satisfied.
So Krishna confirmed this
in the battlefield.
He told to Arjun. Not only here. This is the final verdict given by Krishna on Sarvatra Sarvada. Please repeat. Ananya cheta satatam.
Ananya cheta satatam.
Yoma smarati nityashah. Tasyaham sulabha partha.
Tasyaham sulabha partha.
Nitya yuktasya yoginaha.
Nitya yuktasya yoginaha.
Now we have to find in this puzzle how many times Sarvatra Sarvada he is talking. Let us go one by word, word, word. One word by word. Ananyaha chetaha satatam.
Satatam means?
All the
guys.
Meaning Sarvatra Sarvada. One who is all the time in my consciousness. Yoma smarati. One who smarati is? Remembers. How?
Nityashah.
One more time. Right? Two times ho gaya? Tasyaham sulabha partha. Tasyaham means to that person. Sulabha. Durlabh is? Sulabh is? Tasyaham sulabha. I am very easily available to him. Hey Parth. And then what happens? Nitya yuktasya yogina. How is that person? Is
how
is he attached to Krishna? Yukta. Yukta means connected. How is that person connected? Nitya yukta. Always and everywhere that person is attached. Is connected. See, three times he has focused on Sarvatra Sarvada. If one with one pointed attention remembers always Nitya Shah, then for that person, Krishna said, I am very, very easily available. And then that person is Nitya Yuktasya, is Sarvatra Sarvada, is Yukta with me, is always and everywhere connected with me. Yoginaha, or for the devotee. Priyanka Mataji, you will read translation.
Yeah. For one who always remember me without deviation, I am easy to obtain, O son of Parth, because of his constant engagement in devotional service.
For one who always remembers me without deviation, I am easy to obtain, O son of Pratha, because of his constant engagement in devotional service. So, Grantra Srimad Bhagavatam ki jai, Srila Prabhupad ki jai, Koti Vishwanand ki jai, Jai Gaur Premanande. Chalo bhai, Shanaya has to sing today.
All the kids.
Aja, kaun hai? Aja bhaiya. Both of you.